Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about QKC price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The QKC here is slightly still above all of the moving average. The daily chart here also pushed it to the purple one side. The moving average 99.00945 US dollar with a stochastic natural position. A one-way chart like this still on the sideways, try to close the red bar here, push it to the moving average 25, 0.01139 US dollar here as a stochastic natural position. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Try to close red bar here first. Bye-bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about QKC price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. The QKC here is slightly still above all of the moving average. The daily chart here also pushed it to the purple one side. The moving average 99.00945 US dollar with a stochastic natural position. A one-way chart like this still on the sideways, try to close the red bar here, push it to the moving average 25, 0.01139 US dollar here as a stochastic natural position. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Try to close red bar here first. Bye bye.